another math activity. I have here some popsicle sticks, rubber bands, and numbers. First, we are going to arrange the numbers. We are going to assign a popsicle stick in each number. Now, watch. One. One. Two. Three. Now, I'm going to put a rubber band. One, I don't need to put a rubber band for number one. Two. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine has the most popsicle, has the least popsicle. Thank you for working with me today.